Hey all, it's Sabs, and I'm going to be showing you free running 3D Glow Ball from andoop team. It's a free ad supported game, although they do have a paid version which costs around $1.65p, which removes the ad. As you can see in the background, it is a very simple ball rolling type game. You do control it using an accelerometer on your phone just by tilting it left and right, and you can also press the screen to do a kind of jump. Now the game itself does have multiple balls that you can like lock. Now I don't know what the difference is between them because I've not unlocked any of them. Basically they do say to unlock the others that you need to install other apps they've made, such as Panda Fishing. And basically so as you control it going along the back, you basically just got to avoid the walls and things like that. Just basically avoid banging into anything. You can collect three little green balls that will give you an invulnerability. But that's really about it. Really, as far as the game goes, it just goes on and on forever. It does get faster, it does get harder. It does have some very, very nice background music. Well, that I think suits the game well. But I haven't obviously put it into this video because it will be copyrighted, that music, and it will get the video flagged. But apart from that, really, there's not much more to it. Basically, the ad is quite big on there. But I suppose that's what you get for when you're not paying anything for it. You can pay to remove it. They do have sound on or off, and they've got a pause button in the bottom left corner. But really, I would give it a go. It's one of my favourite ball running games. It's not my favourite, and I hope to eventually review my actual favourite. It's just going to take a little bit more time than this one will. If you like these games reviews, just carry on watching. I've got more on my channel. Check the playlist out, because I've got a lot of junk on my channel, but playlists as well. I list all of them. Anyway, thanks a lot. Bye-bye.